ancient symbol of the journey of life. And people seem to love doing this walk on New Year's Day because it's a way of seeing, experiencing, walking your whole life at one time. The symbol of the labyrinth is like walking your whole life at one time. The twists and the turns, because as we know, life is not a straight line. So it's a de-stressing, calming, peaceful way of setting intentions for the new year, of renewing goals, of getting in touch with your inner journey of life, that pilgrimage, sacred pilgrimage.